deer car related accidents are not that uncommon, but this one is something else. A deer jumps into a car, lands on the passenger, and then jumps out, and all the passengers are completely okay. Coming up tonight on WPTZ News Channel 5, we'll talk to some police officers about how often these kinds of accidents happen and how you can keep yourself safe. I'm Allison Carey for WPTZ News Channel 5.